And if you don't feel strong every day, that's okay and it's normal. And every day something new can inspire you, and a small thought or idea of action can change the course of your day, your week, your month, your year. You're never alone and you're never stuck, no matter how down you feel.
Day, your week, your month, your year, you're never alone and you're never stuck, no matter how down you feel. And if you don't feel strong every day, that's okay and it's normal. And every day, something new can inspire you, and a small thought or idea or action can change the course of your day, your week, your month, your year. You're never alone and you're never stuck, no matter how down you feel. And if you don't feel
女租客在出租房屋内发生意外，房东要赔偿60万。就是前段时间在上海发生的一起真实案例。如果说你是房东，怕不怕？出租房子，如果你不加上这一条，很有可能会赔得倾家荡产。为了防止出租屋出现重大的事故导致巨额的赔偿，在你的租赁合同上必须要加上这样一条：在租赁期限内，承租人是该房屋的实际管理人，该房屋内发生的所有安全事故都由承租人承担，与出租方无关，包括但不限于高空抛物、水电气的使用不当、在屋内摔倒给承租人及同住人造成的人身伤亡，出租方都不承担任何责任。承租方如利用此房屋从事非法活动或者拖欠房租超过15天，出租方有权立即无条件收回房屋。不用记录啊，点击下方有备无患。出租房屋起草合同，违反。
让全网猫咪炸毛的一。
你还在拍这样普通毫无张力的照片吗？教你3个构图技巧，拍出时尚杂志大片。遇见高大特色建筑，我们可以适当的改变焦距，让建筑在画面中形成对角线。人物走到右下角，回头抓拍，切换视频模式，调整焦距，让建筑和地面形成2:1的比例。右滑拍摄按钮就可以。